I extended the pig thing. And I moved the cows down here. Now they have some room in there and some water. Lots of room for them. And sheepy's got more room. And the horse are still down there, and there's a lot of enemies, and I'm running this way. Run! Alright, so daytime tour now. The gunpowder from. Hold on, I'm sorry. Freak out, man. I totally freak out. Okay, daytime tour. There is a bunch of little piggies. So cute. I did not put any lights in here. I feel bad about that now. Holy flip, I was like, what the hell is that? What the flip, I just killed you! How the flip did I get in here? Oh lord, I'm in! Ba-dum-ba-dum. Okay, that is almost fully done. I'll be here all day. Alright, so I couldn't get that horse out because they don't like me. I need to find some apples. But the rest of the horsies are down this way, and I did cannibalize the this area. What the flip is there? The horse and the donkeys in here. What is everybody like plotting over here? This is weird. If I could put armor on the donkeys, I would. Alright, so the flip is over here. There's three of them. I don't know, as long as they're not hurting anybody, I'm fine with it. Okay. I don't know what he was building over here. This is not mine. So I'll have to save that video and crop it so it's a nice tour. Of course, because I wanted to take a picture.